if I'm gonna be okay. You say that you don't feel me now. I pull up on my list somehow. Your love never meant much to me.
Tonight, as MLB Network welcomes you to this presentation of Major League Baseball. Tonight, it's game three of this four-game set between the Tigers and the Wales. Gavin Schultz, the league's top home run hitter, will look to widen his lead atop that board next. Tyler Hoffman, right-hander from Alabama, gets the starting assignment. What's your take on him, Dan?
Hey, this guy's done a real good job on the year of keeping the opponent's batting average down. Both righties and lefties coming into this one, hitting under 250 against this guy. He's been good all season long.
So now to the strong candidate for Rookie of the Year honors, if he can avoid a collapse here in the final.
It's so stupid.
months. It's been a great first campaign in the big leagues for him so far. Now here's the pitch. In there for strike one, 0-1. Fellas, you take a look at our homestanding ball club as they come into this one tonight. They dropped another one last time out, and in fact, they've won just twice in their last eight tries.
Yeah, Maddie, this team finds itself with a huge lead, double digits right now, and climbing, playing really good baseball. Some people will say, oh, you don't want to have that big a lead, you start resting on your laurels. I look at it the other way, man. You've earned the right to kind of get some guys off their feet if the manager wants. There's a lot of different ways you can go about it. This team's focused and playing really good baseball. I would not worry about it. Keep pushing the throttle.
But pretty much right at the left fielder as he takes it in for the second out.
Tommy.
Digging in will be Tommy White. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. Pulled the fastball down a little too much there. That's ball one. Swing and a miss as he ramps up on the fastball, 1-1.
If the offense didn't already know, man on the mound's got his A-game fastball working today.
Count moves to a ball and two strikes now. Still a ball and two strikes. Here's another 1-2. And he pops him up back behind second base. Schultz is there, and the side is retired. Jay Hill, a right-hander from North Carolina, is the man on the mound. Dan, any thoughts?
It's not easy as a rookie to go out there and establish yourself, get the off-speed pitches over, and just try to be the same pitcher that you were in the minor leagues. And one of the big keys, not get ahead of yourself.
Now with the plate is Kevin Corcoran. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Pitch on the way. Hit high and deep out to left center field. A ball that's carrying. But he won't have a play. This is down and into the gap. And he will coast into second with a leadoff double.
I didn't open the door today. No, I woke up right after you left. You didn't bring her up? Why would I bring her up 40 minutes after you brought her up? No, she's not laying the cage until 4 o'clock.
Into the box now, Brady McBeth, batting left-handed here as he takes a look at strike one. Yeah, as you take a look at our visiting club as they enter play here this evening, they come in looking to make it two in a row as they were winners last time out.
Yeah, Maddie, this is a classic case of hitting is contagious. They scored a bunch of runs last game, and this team is flying high right now. There's a fight at the bat.
Javeri will get there as he makes the catch in foul territory for the first down. Ready now is Brady Hebert. And as you check out his righty-lefty splits, no surprise that he hits better against southpaws than he does against right-handers. First offering. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Cruz is there now, and he has it, two gone.